do what I need to talk about this. And they third, place third. Home prom, UCA camp.
I'd like to remind you that we have split the pot going on. $1 each. Prom will be at halftime, and the winner will receive half the pot. At this time, we would like to direct your attention to the 50-yard line for a special presentation. For some time now, there has been a lot of discussion about naming the field after a particular individual, but it was decided that there were too many people who had contributed too much over the years to pick just one person. So the field has been named Bulldog Field. As you can see in the north end zone, the touchdown club has placed a sign of honor at the end of the field. This sign is to recognize past players, coaches, parents, or anyone in the community that has gone above and beyond in their dedication to the Gaston football program. This sign is an essence of our Hall of Fame for everyone to see. The prestige of being placed on the sign of honor should be evident in our inaugural class of Ray Ashley, Bill Boyd, and Bill Simmons. Each year, the Touchdown Club, along with the members of the sign of honor, will look at your nominations to place a new year of honorees. Only three people a year will be selected to have their name placed on the sign of honor. At this time, Principal Ron Mullen will present a photograph of the sign of honor to this year's inaugural class. Accepting for the late Ray Ashley, Miss Louise Ashley. Mr. Bill Simmons. And Mr. Bill Boyd, who has helped coach over the years for close to 30 years. With all these inductees, a big round of applause. At this time, we would like to announce This year's varsity cheerleaders. Miss Nancy McKay, sophomore, 1 year. Amber Ashley, sophomore, 1 year. Amanda Stewart, sophomore, 1 year. Lenny Freeman, junior, 1 year. Leandria McDaniel, junior, 1 year. Kiva Hardy, junior, 1 year. Michelle Coates, senior, 2 year, co-head. And Lindsay Wise, senior, 3 years, head cheerleader. And Ms. Heather Whitmire, junior, 2 year, co-head. This year, the girls attended the UCA camp in Birmingham in June, where they were awarded third in home pom dance and all superior ribbons. The 2002 varsity cheerleaders. And the cheerleaders would like for you to join them in the end zone.
What is it called? Spirit line?
To form a spirit line. Gaston Brunner. Split in. For tonight's game, for Ohatchee, number 7, Morris Young, and number 44, Willie Christopher. Captains for Gaston, number 5, Daniel Sims, number 10, Jeremy Hester, number 22, Dougie Thornton, and number 70, Jason Alvarado.
I say today's Daniel's birthday, but I guess we probably don't need to announce it.
Gaston will receive to start the game. Kicking off for Ohatchee, number 4, Jordan Angle. Back deep to receive the kick for Gaston, number 3, Raquel Majors. Number 32, Ben Porter. And number 5, Daniel Sims. Ben Porter returns the kickoff out to the 46-yard line. Tackle on the play, it's been recovered by Ohatchee. First and 10 for Ohatchee from the Gaston 44-yard line. Terrell Brewster on the carry. Tackle made by Jeremy Hester. Joel Henderson on the carry. Dustin Brunner on the carry. The initial stop was made by Ben Porter, Raquel Majors. Third down and 4. Henderson's pass is complete. general dormitory. Tackle by Brock. Have a flag on the play. Have another flag on the play. Offside Gaston. Ball is jumped around right in. He was brought down by a host of Gaston Bulldogs. In the end zone for a touchdown. Ohatchee goes for two, and it is good. I'd like to remind everyone, if you hadn't picked up a program yet, back deep. Ben Porter. Porter returns the kickoff out to the 42-yard line. Brought down by Anthony Hampton. Porter on the carry. Tackle made by Aaron Usry. Matthew Thornton on the carry. There's a flag on the play. Holding. Corner up the middle. Tackle made by Morris Young. This pass is complete for Rockwell Major. Tackle made by Dustin Bruner. Hester's pass is complete. Complete to Dougie Thornton, but there's a flag on the play. Tackle made by Terrell Brewster. Sean. Ben Porter on the carry. is complete. The Karen Majors. Remaining in the first quarter, score is tied 8-8. Number 16, Aaron Ursary, and number 7, Morris Young. Ohatchee will be attempting a three-point conversion. Morris Young on the attempt. It is no good. 1:18 remaining in the first quarter. I'd like to remind you that we have a split the clock going on. Sam's on the return. Ben Porter on the carry. By Willie Christopher. Rice probably picked up 4 yards. They third down and 2. And that will be the final play of the first quarter. Yard line. By number 7, Morris Young, the 1st and 10. Terrell Brewster on the carry. Fumble on the play. By Gaston. Fumble recovered by number 1, Terry Majors. Flag on the play. Dan Porter right up the middle. Touchdown scored by number 32, Daniel Porter. Attempting the PAT will be number 1, Kerry Bakers. Kick it up, and it is good. 8:44 remaining in the half. Gaston now leads 15-14. Broken up by number 10, Jeremy. Morris Young on the carry. Morris Young. on the carry. Morris Young on the carry. Tackle made by Dougie Thornton. Morris Young on the carry. Tackle by Ben Porter. Matt Schaefer. Ball is on the 13-yard line. Receives the punt and it's down. Ball is being spotted down on the 14. Deshaun Carter on the carry. Tackle made by number 64, Sean Dunaway. Ben Porter on the carry. Play, but they're being waved off. For Gaston, carry. Punt is blocked. The Ohatchee's ball on Gaston's 7-yard line.
Who's doing it? Snapping.
Henderson's pass intended for Morris Young is incomplete. Morris Young, our left end, is brought down by Daniel Sims. Henderson's pass is complete to Young for a touchdown. 25 seconds remaining in the half. The score now, Ohatchee 25, Gaston 15. Pressure on the carry. Tackle made by Josh Mosley. Hester's pass intended for Dougie Thornton. Ben Porter on the carry, and that's the end of the first half. With the score, Ohatchee 25, Gaston 14.
Thank you. Captain and Captain.
See the Gerson boys. Good try. Number 5 for the Gaston Bulldogs is 17 today. Also, Mr. Matthew Riggins.
How old is he?
7. He's 7 years old. Happy birthday. Morris Young back deep for the Indians. Bryce Young. He's tackled by number 7, Jordan Wilburn. Terrell Brewster on the carry, tackled by Jeremy Hessler. Young on the carry, tackled by Jeremy Grissom. And number 66, J.J. Ponce. Morris Young on the carry, tackled by Daniel Sims. There's a white flag on the play.
Man, we can't keep beating us there. Jumping off the eyes, moving over to the ball, snap.
Gaston penalized 15 yards for unsportsmanlike conduct. Ball was on the 46-yard line.
Said ball was on the 54-yard line. I didn't buy it.
Young on the carry. Morris Young on the carry. There's a flag on the play. Tackle made by DeJean Potter. Illegal block against Ohatchee.
That's
15-yard penalty. Stepped off against Ohatchee. Henderson is dropped for a loss in the backfield. Tackle made by Jeremy Grissom and Matt Schaefer. Fumble in the backfield. Recovered by Ohatchee. Last play lost 4 yards, and it'll be third down at 21. Henderson's pass intended for Young is over. Morris Young is thrown for a 2-yard loss. Ben Porter up the middle for about an 8-yard gain.
Thank you.
has 51 yards for the Gaston score. PAT. And the kick is blocked, and it's no good. Young to receive. Ball is down. On about the 27-yard line, the first and 10 for Ohatchee. On the walkway in front of the stadium. Henderson breaks it down the left side. He's run out of bounds by Jeremy Hester. Brewster on the carry. He's run out of bounds by Jeremy Hester. Morris Young around left end. Talk about Dougie Thornton. Henderson on the keeper. Tackle by Jeremy Grissom and Jeremy Hester. Henderson is strong for the loss in the backfield. Raquel Majors on the carry, tackled by number 16, Aaron Ursray. Ben Porter on the carry. Porter picks up the nitty yardage for the first down. Dougie Thornton on the carry. Tackle made by Josh. He's hit out of bounds by number 22 and number 7, Morris Young. Illegal motion. 5-yard penalty against Gaston, be first and 15. Steve Smith on the carry. Tackle by Aaron Ursley. Bubba. everyone that Gaston will be hosting five. Covered by Ohatchee. Mars Young on the carry. Talk about Ben Porter. Second down and eight. Ohatchee 25, Gaston 21. Young stopped for no gain on the play. Confirmation number five. Joel Henderson, back deep for the Dogs. Raquel Majors and Daniel Sims. Timeout on the field, charge to Ohatchee. Henderson in formation. Ohatchee fakes the punt. Picks up the first down. Tackle made by Jordan Wilburn. Carry, talk about Matt Schaefer and Bubba Haney. Carry. members to attempt the point after. Kick is up, and it is good, but there's a flag on the play.
Oh, come on, Foster. Good night.
Up
there every year.
I
look to he puts the screws to us every year. And the second attempt is good. Gaston leads 28-25. Tackle made by Steve Smith. Mark Jones on the carry. Intended for number 22, Gaston Brunner. All right, y'all on the carry. He's brought down by Jeremy Hester. Flag on the play. Offsides against Broken up by Daniel Sims. A second down and 15. Leading the tackler for Gaston is Colby Leak. Number 25, the first attempt for Gaston. And the front momentary, talk about the rail. Brewster, there's a flag on the play. Face mask to call. Yards face mask penalty tacked on the end of the run. A first and 10 for Gaston on the Ohatchee 49. Up by Pharrell Brewster. Play picked up 4 yards, and second down and 6. Play fell the game. They fourth down to Gaston. Yeah. more than coaches as well. And he's brought down around the 31-yard line. Ball will go over on downs to Ohatchee. The first and 10 from the 31-yard line. First and 10 for Ohatchee. Ball is on the Gaston 39-yard line. 17 seconds remaining. Ball is spiked to stop the clock by Henderson. There's a flag on the play. Flag on the play. Hold. Ball was intercepted by Daniel Flynn. Flynn was against Ohatchee. Gaston will take over the ball after the interception on the 6-yard line. I'd like to congratulate both teams for a very fine football game. Everyone have a safe trip home. And remember, Gaston will be playing at home again next week, hosting the Fox Red Devils. Game time, 7:30.